Hello everyone, this is Aaron, aka The Conformist, with Bottle Cap Belly Button, and I'm here to guide you through on how to find the UFO Easter egg on Red Dead Redemption 2. First off, you're going to want to open your map. While looking at the map, you're going to want to discover the words New Hanover. Now between the letters N and O, you're going to find a small pond with an even smaller cabin located to the north of that. That's our location. Saddle up the horse, and head on out. Once there, you'll see that the cabin has definitely seen better days. Cue the spooky music and the ghastly scene. Up front, past the corpses, and up by the podium, you'll find a cryptic letter. It reads, "At the second hour under the half moon, by the great love and grace of our Savior, Kukawaba, Voyager of time and galaxies, we cast off our corporal shells so his vessel can take our spirits to the promised realm, to live in peace and power until the 2000th year, when we will return for the new chosen and worship once again at the peak of Mount Shan. In his love, we rejoice always." The words in that letter give us a location, Mount Shan, which is located on the western side of the map, just southwest of Valentine and northwest of Strawberry, and a time, 2 o'clock. I was only able to locate the UFO at 2 a.m., so we'll just start there. The exact spot you're going to be looking for is right between the S and the T on the word West on the map's marked location of West Elizabeth. Head up to a tall peak and simply look around. If you've got the correct time and location, you should have no problem spotting the UFO. Thank you for watching, and if you liked our video, please like and/or subscribe.